Thank you. Thank you. San Francisco returns the battle-seasoned aircraft carrier Ticonderoga, 2,200 Pacific combat veterans aboard. In one of the worst kamikaze attacks of the war, the Ticonderoga lost 144 of her crew and suffered heavy damage. Home at last, she shows no scars. For the Navy men whom she brought back, a real welcome.